everyone. I'm Larry Ridley, and you're tuned in to Madden 18 on EA Sports.
With the season drawing to a close, so much at stake in the fight for a playoff berth. They're lucky to have this man at running back for them, leading the charge toward the postseason. It's the Browns going up against the Texans.
All right, thanks, Larry. EA Sports coverage of the NFL brings us to the heart of Texas and NRG Stadium in Houston. Tonight, it's the final morsel in our Thanksgiving feast, and we've got a good one in store between the Cleveland Browns and the Houston Texans. And he'll be brought down at the 23, make it the 24-yard line. They go play action here on first down. Under a heavy rush, and down he goes.
Well, so much for setting the tone of the drive offensively. Giving up a big sack that loses that kind of yardage, not a great start.
Second down, Kaiser. This one complete to Coleman. And he'll get to the 29-yard line, brought down there. They get 14 back, but it leads now to a third down.
In recent years, the slot receivers really gained stature in the NFL because they could do so many things. Yes, they can line up wide like your normal wide receiver, but to have that kind of courage and toughness to run routes in the middle of the field and become dependable targets for their quarterbacks and move the sticks, those guys are worth their weight in gold.
Just a 5-yard pickup, and it leads to fourth down.
They didn't get the first down.
Is the kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away. This is taken at his 4. And he'll take this across the 25, couple extra yards up to the 27-yard line. And now Cleveland geared up to take the field. And it's only November, but the playoffs, we know how it works. They'll be here before you know it. If it ended today, they would be the number one seed.
And that's a great spot to be in, but I love the phrase, if it ended today. And I'll guarantee you, that's what they've discussed in their locker room, in their meeting rooms. Yeah, we know where we'd be if it ended today, but we also know it's not ending today.
Right.
So they've got to continue to play the type of ball that put them in the spot where they're number one in their conference.
Now a handoff here to his running back. And getting this just shy of midfield, they'll spot it at the 49. That's good for a Cleveland first down, an 11-yard pickup. We should mention, to go along with a great game he had last week, he was rightfully named AFC Offensive Player of the Week.
And he shares that with his offensive line, the tight end, his fullback. He's looking for more and more of that in this game.
Does the big boy have the juice? And all the way in, touchdown, Cleveland. A big play there, 51 yards. Texans send the punter out, as he should be able to pin him back deep here with his first punt. And he gets it away, a directional kick going toward the sideline. And they'll play keep away from the returner as this one will be marked out of bounds at the 13-yard line. Pretty good spot. And the Browns getting set to go. The last possession, these guys were able to tie the game with a touchdown. Now they'll have a chance to move out in front.
Yeah, let's give a big assist to the defense who got the ball back. The special teams went out there, handled things. They've got it. They've got...
Well, this is taken in. It's complete. Down the numbers. There he goes. And he is into the end zone. Touchdown, Cleveland. Robbie Anderson, 87 yards. And the Browns are able to strike quickly for 6. Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. This one fielded at the 5. And he'll take it past the 25 and up to the 28-yard line. Heading out is the Cleveland offense now as they get set to take over here. And following that long touchdown pass, a one-point drive last time, see if the defense, you know they're ready. They don't want that to happen again. And Josh Dotson, past the 20. And he'll take it into the end zone for a Browns touchdown. Josh Dotson hitting double digits. The Texans send the punter out as he'll kick it away for the second time. And now where will the side judge stop his walk? That's the question. He says it crossed out of bounds at about the 17-yard line.
Here we go.
Now a play fake here on first down. And he is out of bounds, getting it across the 30-yard line. So here the men in charge are going to be looking at whether or not the receiver...
After review of the play, the ruling on the field stands.
Here we go!
They'll run it now out of the gun. Oh, and now he bowls him over. And he showcases the spin, a pretty good game before he's taken down. Give him 9 on the carry that time, and they're set up with a 2nd and 1. They go play action. Kizer. Wide open receiver complete. And all the way in. Touchdown, Cleveland. Josh Dotson with touchdown number 2 in the game and now 11 on the year. And the Browns add on to their lead. The Texans send the punter out as he's on to kick it away.
Let's go, guys.
He's been a busy man here in this first half as he gets it away. And now the Browns coming out on the field. And for them, a touchdown their last go-around. Obviously, they'll be hoping to do that again.
And when you start plotting for this drive, when you start thinking to yourself, okay, what are we going to do? You don't go away from what you did before because that worked. But you have to be prepared for wrinkles and counters because you know they'll make some adjustments.
A solid run on first down. Gain of 7 leaves them with a 2nd and 3. Second down throw for Kizer. It's a short one here, complete to his tight end. And he's taken down, but not before getting this across midfield and just shy of the 40. A good pickup there, 26 yards. And with that completion, he's now north of 200 yards here in the first half. Boy, a tough start for the secondary defensively.
It is, and it's got to put a dent in their confidence. And, you know, you always want to keep that up and feel like you can always bounce back after plays. But with the kind of numbers he's putting up here, it's starting to wear on them a little bit, I think. So they're looking at each other and trying to figure out what defense will work and how can they play better without getting beat deep for big passes.
And his throw's going to be incomplete. The intended target was Corey Coleman. And that'll make it 3rd down.
Sometimes the coverage is so good, no matter what you're doing on offense, you just can't shake anyone free. They try their best to find someone open, but they took away every passing alley, every angle, and shut the play down.
Give him 9 on the carry, but it's not enough, and it'll be 4th down.
Go, go. Let's go.
They'll run it now out of the gun. Kyle Shanahan, an offensive mind, but his guy stopped up short, and this Texans defense stands tall. The kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away. This is taken at the 3. And now running right through it. So we've reached... Well, Larry, I know it's late there. The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. This one fielded at the 5. A little juke. And a great return. Solid field position. He's up all the way to the 45.
Now that's the kind of return you're looking for. To get into that spot on the field, that allows you to do a lot of things on offense.
And to give this time to the tailback. And they went the wrong way there. Losing yardage back at the 43-yard line. It's a loss of a yard there, and now second down.
If this was boxing, you think maybe they would have thought about stopping this one, because this defense has been bruised, it's been battered, but this is why they keep the fight going, right? They just got done with a really nice play, showing they still got a little bit left, don't they?
Haven't had many plays that they can clip, put in the film room, and smile about, but hey, there's one.
Clip and save.
To throw, Kizer. It's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect. So all square here in this third quarter as the kick's away. This is taken at the three. Spins away. And some room to roam now. The big man, get the oxygen tank ready. And all the way in. Touchdown, Cleveland. A great effort there. 90. So here comes the kickoff now, all even here in this fourth quarter. This will be fielded at the six. And oh, a little spin cycle. Room to run now. The 30. And he'll score. Touchdown, Browns. A great play there. 94 yards. The Texans send the punter out as he's on to punt for the fourth time tonight. This is taken at the 15. Oh, a heck of a move.
Man.
Good blocking there. Nearly sprung him. As it is, it'll go as a 19-yard return. And the Browns will take over, first and 10. And now we look at Josh Doctson. When you're in a zone like he is, what's the conversation like on the sideline between he and his quarterback? Is that a one-way conversation of, hey, just keep getting me the football? He's got the lane, and there he goes. And he is into the end zone. Touchdown, Cleveland. Robbie Anderson. Out is the kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away. This one taken from the seven. Oh, a nifty juke there.
Not much fun for a guy trying to tackle it.
Now the Browns offense, they get ready to head back onto the field. And last time, the formula was pretty simple. One play drive, long pass. That maybe they just want to do that again, right?
And that's exactly how you want to draw things up. Whether it's on your grease board, right, in your playbook, one play drive's exactly what you want on offense. What they have to be careful of is not having a letdown. It was real easy last time. They can't expect that going forward.
Yeah, we'll see if it's that easy here. Now a handoff looking right. Uses the stiff arm, and he gets this up across the 35 before he's out of bounds. It's a 5-yard gain, but they'll still be a yard short here with third down now looming.
And this is an absolutely big third down that's been set up here, partner, and there's no other way to put it. The defense has to get a stop here if they have any hopes of winning this game.
Has to. You said big third down. I'd put the word big in capital letters here. He's got a first down and then some at midfield. 20! And he is into the end zone. Touchdown, Cleveland. A big play there. Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. This one taken just inside the 10. Oh, nice move. And he breaks it all the way out to the 38-yard line. Great return. The Browns offense heading back out to take possession. And they're hoping to redo their efforts in the last drive when they got into the end zone.
And just think of what it's like now on the sideline. Because when you score a touchdown, you have to go over and look at the tablet and see what you did on the last drive. When you scored points, it's a whole lot better view than when you're trying to figure out how to fix things there.
Offense looking to avoid a third and long. It's second and 10. And he'll give it here to his running back. And he was able to shed the tackle, but the reserves come in for the stop. The Browns on third down. They've only converted once in four tries. This is third and 9. Now a handoff here to his running back. Now a second timeout called for by the defense. And now Cleveland geared up to take the field. They have the lead, obviously, late in the game. I guess the good news for them is if for some reason they would make a mistake, a field goal does the opposition no good.
Everyone loves to have a little bit of a cushion, and that helps you immeasurably. But the bottom line is, do all the things that you're taught in order to close out the game. Don't even let that become an issue.
Yeah, but still a one-possession game. This one not fully over yet. The Browns in victory formation now as they take the knee. The Browns on third down, just 1 for 5 to this point. This is third down and 12. And again, this time to the tailback. Oh, and now he bowls him over. The 20. And he's across for the touchdown. And in the final minute, that should just about seal it. Looks like the defense in press coverage here. Now they try the right side here. And he's going to bring this one down to right about the 20-yard line. A good run there on first down, and it'll leave them with a second and 2. Well, Charles, it's one thing to win. It's another thing to win and put up the amount of points that they did. Boy, were they clicking on offense.